the conscious is in control of forming habits. Every time we are faced with a decision of whether to quit, slow down, and rationalize a reason why that's okay, or keep pressing forward, one of those habits is strengthened. The more times we choose to push on, the stronger that habit will become. It takes time and purposeful effort for these habits to become ingrained. But once a person develops them in the gym, doing something as simple as choosing to keep rowing hard for another minute, they can apply what they have learned to the rest of their lives. They will learn to take the harder path so that they are challenged more. They will learn to put extra effort into daily tasks. Who you are depends entirely on the level of effort that is put into forging yourself into what you desire to be.
A lot of people, their excuses are, you know, it's kind of hard to do that. Well, it's supposed to be fucking hard. If growing stronger and building muscle were fucking easy, then there'd be no growth. There would be no resistance. There'd be nothing to force you to grow stronger with. And the most important thing, the most important gift that you receive by taking action in the direction of your dreams is not attaining your fucking dream. It's you growing stronger and becoming a stronger version of yourself through the challenges, through the resistance, and because it's hard.
When you're working out, you just like, you want to die. Feel the pain happening in your legs as you rep out one more squat, because it'll be all the more pleasurable when you reach the inevitable other end of the spectrum. And you look back and say, boy, I really went hard. I really went hard on that set. I really went hard in school. I really went hard in my career. I really went hard in life. Go hard. Die hard.